Veteran actors Pankaj Kapoor and Dimple Kapadia will be seen in the lead roles in the upcoming romantic comedy drama Jab Khuli Kitab. Directed by actor-filmmaker Saurabh Shukla, the film will be produced by Applaus Entertainment in association with Shukla and producer Naren Kumar's Shoestrap Films. Jab Khuli Kitab is a stage-to-screen adaptation of Shukla's play of the same name. The official Instagram page of Applaus Entertainment shared the first look of Jab Khuli Kitab. Young love knows no age. Applaus Entertainment proudly presents the legendary Pankaj Kapoor and Dimple Kapadia in Jab Khuli Kitab, written and directed by Saurabh Shukla, in association with Shoestrap Films. The iconic duo is joined by the talented Aparshakti Khurana in a pivotal role, along with a stellar ensemble including Sameer Soni, Naheed Cyrusi and others. This charming romantic dramedy asks the question, what do love, passion and heartbreak have to do with age? One, read the caption. Take a look at the post. Jab Khuli Kitab features an older couple heading for a divorce after 50 years of marriage. The film deals with the dysfunctionality of relationships and its impact on family, with dollops of humor and heart. The high-energy repartee and the multi-generational family dynamics at the forefront also makes this the rare Hindi comedy that is both universal and intimate, a note from the makers read. Speaking about the film, director Saurabh Shukla said that Jab Khuli Kitab is close to his heart and he is thrilled to have Pankaj Kapoor and Dimple Kapadia as his main leads. We all say that one should be transparent and clean in any relationship, but how many of us are open to face the truth in our own relationships? The film is a rom-com with a couple in their 70s. You see them doing what any teenager will do in their relationships. The film is a joyride where you laugh, fall in love and cry with this unique couple, said the director. Actors Aparshakti Khurana, Sameer Soni and Naheed Cyrusi also feature in the film. Set in Uttarakhand, the film recently wrapped its start-to-finish schedule in Ranikhet. With inputs from PTI, Fanny.